My thoughts, Gabby Skingle. Now research for the audience needs to be investigated, for example, things like which genres they prefer and why. After research has been found, then the results need to be analysed. To do this, graphs and pie charts will be used.